And these people came to see me, a top star, Jimmy Uso. They did not just come to see me, Uso. They came to hear why, Jim, why? And the answer is very simple. I will save my brother 10 times over if I got to, Uso. You see, listen, I don't care if each and every one of you sitting in these damn seats disagree what I've done. I'm telling you, I did it because I love my brother. See, here's the funny thing. The funny thing is, I didn't want Jey Uso to be corrupted like Roman Reigns. And I damn sure didn't want Jey Uso to be corrupted like John Cena. Yeah, let's talk to him. Yeah, let's talk to him. I mean, look at you, dog. This right here, this. You are this place, Uso. This is you. Here's the.
I admit I have an identifiable fashion sense. That's. Never give up on it, you know?
Nah, you ain't about to take this one, brother. You a GOAT, but you standing in the ring with one of the best now, Uso. See, this is my ring. And here's the funny thing that I wanted to tell you, brother. You and Roman Reigns are exactly alike. Y'all exactly alike, man. Why? How is John Cena like a Roman Reigns? The answer is very damn simple. You take. The only difference is between you and Roman Reigns is you do yours with a smile.
I've been wanting to say this to you for 3 years because I've only been thinking of one thing. The wrong Uso quit. Take that.
Uh-oh. Oh, look out! Cena! AA! Attitude adjustment! And with that, John Cena is back!
Yo, you... Say my name.
You know who I am?
Jimmy. Oh.
I think I'm ready to go.
Good, I'm glad to hear.
I just need to...
What? What? What up?
Hello?
Hello, ain't nobody talking to you.
He's here. You called me, you wanted to talk, but we were having a conversation.
No,
if you don't mind, this is why I called you in here. This, you're rude to the crew, bullying them, that is the lifeblood of what we do. People trying to do their job, you just can't go around here being rude to everybody, man. Come on, what's with you? Seriously.
All right, that it?
Yeah. I am sorry.
It's all good.
Hey, hold up. You leaving?
I'm out.
Good, because nobody wants you here anyway.
Bro, what's your problem?
What is your problem? You want to disrespect Misha for what? Because you're having a bad day? Yeah, you do.
Hey, listen.
Next time you talk to her, though.
Oh, what you going to do, AJ?
Don't tell you what I'm going to do. Jimmy, you out the bloodline. When we say you out the bloodline.
Not you, Roman, or Paul can tell me anything, Uso.
Solo stunned!
Wait, what the hell? Look out, AJ!
No!
It's Jimmy Uso!
Jimmy Uso came from out of nowhere! The official never saw the attack.
Oh!
Solo capitalizes.
Samoan spike and the victory. Here's your winner, Solo Sikoa.